Now, a young woman from Kidderminster says she spent 3 years getting a university degree which she doesn't use. She's now calling for greater respect for apprenticeships, where people go straight into the workplace.
Well, she's enlisted the help of Fixers, the campaign that gives young people a voice to make the case for learning on the job.
My name's Alexa Jane Moore. I'm 24 and I live in Kidderminster. My Fixers project is to get the message out that apprenticeships are a good alternative option to going to university. During high school, I was always really good at exams. So I think if you are deemed bright, nobody does mention apprenticeships because there seems to be the notion that they are for less able young people, which isn't true.
I think I learnt more skills doing my apprenticeship in business than I would have done if I did a degree in business.
They never mentioned apprenticeships while I was in high school. They only spoke about uni and college. So if they would have spoke about apprenticeships, maybe I would have took that path.
Young people are pushed towards going to university and that £9,000 a year debt. I don't know whether it's sort of snobbery within the UK. I do feel that teachers should be telling young people about apprenticeships.
There are a lot of people coming out of university that aren't fit or ready for work. You're highly employable when you come out of doing an apprenticeship, and a lot of employers actually continue to employ you when your apprenticeship's finished. So what Alexa's doing is absolutely fantastic.
At university, I did a degree in accounting. However, when I went to my interview, they wanted to hear about the experiences that I'd had in employment and voluntary work, and that's what actually got me the job with my current company.
Hi ladies, can I interest you?
With Fixers, I made a series of postcards that will hopefully change young people's perceptions of apprenticeships. As part of my project, I am running workshops within Worcestershire.
And I think at the moment, there's a bit of a stigma around apprenticeships that maybe they're for young people who aren't as academically bright.
As part of my workshop, I bring along with me other people who have done apprenticeships.
The apprenticeship gave me work experience, new skills. So from there, I just moved up the ranks slowly, and apprenticeships sort of open up a whole new world to you.
There are a lot of misconceptions around apprenticeships. In fact, there are lots of different apprenticeships, for example, in finance, pharmaceutical companies, engineering, lots of big companies that can train you on the job. Public opinion is changing towards apprenticeships. They are for everybody. Hopefully, through this project, I can open young people's eyes to the benefits of doing apprenticeships.
And if you would like more information about this story, then visit fixers.org.uk/apprentices.